How to fix gas station simulator keeps crashing on Windows PC. 1. Install the latest game patch. 2. Verify the integrity of game files in Steam library. 3. Run the game as administrator. Like this. 4. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Check your antivirus / firewall settings. And ensure your app allows the game to access its servers. 6. Boots.